Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are corn gears. The name corn gear is something you can guess from the look of this. It looks like a piece of corn that you could, perhaps eat. And the idea of the corn gears is, I've been experimenting with spherical gears and I thought, well, let's try cylindrical ones. So if you look here, what you see is a field with all kinds of teeth sticking out of the field. Those are the green ones. And you see the corn gear, it rotates over the field. And I put everything at an angle of 90 degrees. So I can also put the corn gear here and move it like that. And as you can see, it sticks quite well. You can just move things. So we have a good grip here. And the fun thing is, I have a second one, which is the mirror image. That would make a good question, but anyway. You see, I can move the mirror image gear over the other corn gear, and they move together. As the angles are 90 degrees, I can turn it like this, and I can move it like this, or towards you like that. Let's show it from a different angle. I can move the top one up and down like that, or sideways, or of course a combination of those movements. My question to you about these gears is, well, it's a nice proof of concept. Cylindrical corn gears can exist and they do work. But what would be a good practical application for funny gears like this? Thank you for watching.